video on how to, well, not how to, but it's a Let's Play video, and I hope you guys like it. Make sure to give it a subscribe, like, so yeah. So, like we were saying, this is my first YouTube video, and it would be fantastic if you guys gave it jumping around if I get like 50 views, like 50 likes in one on my first video ever. So this is Minecraft. You could get this at Minecraft.net. And the way I got it for free was that my friend gave help me. First of all, you gotta have your friend's trust if you want to do this to get Minecraft for free in the game, because, well, on Minecraft.net it says buy the game for, I don't know, $30-something. But my friend, who was so nice, what he did was, this could help you, but what you could do is go on Minecraft.net, let your friend put the password and everything of his account. Don't look at it though. That's not funny. Just don't look at it. That's not funny. And then what you could do is you could just sign in on at Minecraft.net. And what happens is, instead of saying buy game for $30-something, it says download game. Just download game. When it says that means it's free. So when I did that, I'm like, wow, really? That's awesome. So yeah. So right here, what we're gonna do is we're gonna make some crafting table. Yeah, crafting table. And then get some tools. Well, first get some sticks to make the tools. Tools. Have some really fun about this. This would be really awesome if I really get a like and subscribe on the video. Be like thankful. So just give this video a like, please. Let's break this crafting table and let's go get some more trees over there. Okay, gotta check for you guys. Who's there? Daisy who? Daisy the rolling. And Angel. Small joke about my friend today at school. If any of you guys watching this YouTube video on Living Warcraft, that'd be awesome. Yeah. And you go to the middle school, just say TMS. TMS, and it's write down your first period teacher TMS. Those dots things, yeah, whatever you call them. Right, your first period teacher. So yeah, that'd be awesome if any of you guys go to Taylor that's watching this, because let's just cut this last piece of wood. That because really, like, why wouldn't it be awesome if someone from your own school watching your video? So yeah, let's just go somewhere over here. So let's start off with our starter house. So just check some of my settings. Because, like, I watched a YouTube video, but on how to make it less laggy with Easy Vid, because that's the use I'm using, but I haven't found that out yet, so, yeah. It's gonna be pretty cool. So, I was just, like, toying around with this. Let's see. Oh yeah, let's just break this block and make our little starter house. That'd be really good. also, what else I'm gonna say? It's pretty cool to like Minecraft. My friend came over to my house once. And what happened was, oops, I just tried to take my voice for this guy out of the way. So I was just waiting. My friend came over at my old house. Then but I was playing Xbox, he was using my PC because he wanted to do something. And he asked me, hey, can I download Minecraft? And I'm like, whoa, what's that? So I thought, it's a pretty cool architecture game. You'd probably like it. I said, oh, sure. So then he said, no, I have that account, so I'll download it for you for free. I'm like, oh, sweet, thanks. And then he downloaded it for me. I got to play off his account. It would have been awesome the first time I tried it. I was kind of nice to it because when I downloaded it, downloaded the game, they already had it for Xbox, so my older brother downloaded it for Xbox for 16,000 Microsoft points, well, 1600 actually. So yeah, and then I tried it out and I'm like, oh, this is pretty cool. Forgot about the game, so I'm like, oh, this is Minecraft. Oh, okay, yeah, I tried this before. It's pretty cool. On PC, but Xbox, I feel like it's so much easier to play because it's like I don't know how to say it, but it just like feels more comfortable playing with the controller instead of the keyboard. Just write in the comments to see what you guys think. Which more better, PC or Xbox? So yeah, let's just make a furnace here. Furnace, hot topic, baby. Yeah. If you guys are, I hope whoever's going on spring break, if any of you guys are going on spring break, when I come back and do videos, I would like to know what you guys did, like, because I know I'm gonna do some pretty awesome stuff. So yeah, like, at least I have a little bit. Well, let's just get some sticks and a stone sword. With a glass, stone sword to the rescue. And yeah, I'm not gonna be making a lot of videos that often, but for sure I'm not gonna be fighting the Ender Dragon because I'm gonna get my butt whooped because I'm not good at PvP stuff like fighting. Like hostile things, like things that are in the attack pack. I'm pretty good at fighting with those. Well, unless they're like wolves, I probably would. I have to have something to kill a wolf. So I can't kill a wolf if I'm just because I'm gonna suck and I'm gonna probably die. So, yeah. Channels you should go check out is Corralis. Sky does Minecraft. Corrales, you should look out for Corrales to see how very farm houses. They're pretty well detailed. This guy does Minecraft for his amazing yet fun mods. And you should look for Minecraft Builder for like small modern houses. What I like about him, he also does modern mansions. That's pretty cool. Well, that's what I think, so. Tell me what you guys, if you guys like it. So yeah, my videos aren't going to be that long, so the longest I'll probably try to make it is at least like 20 minutes, I think. Yeah. Also, if you guys have an Xbox and you want to like chit chat and all that, then like play Minecraft. Maybe you can invite me to a game or something, because my gamer tag is B3A, lowercase d, capital A, and then, it's my new gamer tag, because I'm creating a clan. So far I have like 4 or 5 people in it, so yeah, it's gonna be pretty awesome. So yeah, see what we could do here. That'd be pretty cool to like and all that stuff. You know what I mean? Because Minecraft is like cha-ching awesome. So yeah, I like Minecraft a lot. And yeah, so guys. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys like it, and yeah guys, thank you for watching, and I hope you have a lot of fun for watching my video, and we'll see you guys next time. So, thank you guys for watching. It was a really fun activity for me to do. It might have been you, but I do think you might like it. I'll try it. But thank you guys for watching. Thank you so much. It was a lot of fun. So, yeah, just subscribe, like, put a comment. Comment saying how I can make my videos better. Thank you guys for watching. Bye guys. See you later. Peace.